Here's how to add Gmail ID or Gmail account in iPhone. Go to your iPhone settings app and now scroll down and tap on apps. And here you will find all of your iPhone apps. Now here scroll down and open Mail app. Now here we have to tap on Mail accounts and now tap on Add account and select Google. Now all you have to need right here your Google account, email address, and right here your account, Google account password, and tap on Next. And tap on Continue. Tap on Continue. And that's it. Here we can see the Gmail account successfully added. And now to sync the Gmail account, all mails, contacts, calendar notes in your iPhone, you have to enable all of these options from here and tap on Save. And that's it. Here we can see the account added. Now go to your iPhone Mail app, tap on this arrow icon, and here tap on Gmail, and here you will find your added Gmail account inbox. So this is how we can add Gmail account in iPhone. Thanks for watching.